fancy dress. There's all different rules. Depends which city you do it in and that. But
fancy dress.
Like how creative can you be? You have to make your own dress by hand, or something like that. Be creative and.
Sounds pretty weird. But even though they have beauty pageants in England.
I only knew because of my modelling agency.
You hate me now.
Don't hate you at all, Amy.
Just a little bit.
Please don't be mad. I just had to do it and I just didn't know what to say about anyone.
Fine. I don't even remember how well we got on in the beginning.
I got on with everyone.
You know, I didn't even notice you for the first week.
Yeah.
Probably why I didn't vote for you.
No, I got on with everyone well, but...
But I'm more annoyed with Nathan tonight than you.
We didn't speak.
Did you vote for him?
Yeah, but I had a good reason.
Which is?
I thought no one was going to vote for him.
That's not a good reason.
No,
he voted for you for the same reason, so...
He didn't. He voted for me because I've been up for it before and I can handle it.
Okay.
I'm so happy when...
I didn't want to...
But if you vote for him, I'm sorry, you can't be pissed off that he voted for you.
No, but he didn't have a good enough reason.
I need to explain mine. There's no need.
I had double reasons, Matt. I spent ages working out who everyone would vote for and tried to balance it out. And
who you vote for again?
Calista and Nathan. And I was really pleased that, it worked out so that the people that I thought were at least likely to get voted by other people were also the people that I could have thought of a reason for in the diary room to say. Just that I was going
to
say that Calista was the messiest and that Nathan did the least washing up.
I put Calista and Jay.
It's because they're so much together.
Yeah.
That's why.
Well, they have little whispering sessions and stuff like that. I don't like that.
But they might think that about us when we're talking about Project X.
Jay was part of that.
That's why yesterday when...
Calista can't keep a secret, so you can tell her.
That's why yesterday when... who was it that said? When Melanie was like, oh yeah, Amy nominated you, I was like, oh my God, I didn't want you to think that the week that you were up, after I'd spent a week and a half being your friend...
I was like, Amy, God.
No, but that was like...
What's this?
That was Amy, after three...
What was her name? Nick told me, oh, yeah, Amy nominated you because she said you could do the splits. That was really funny, Amy.
But and she implied that it was like the week that you were up.
Yeah, like a few days
ago. And that would have been ridiculous because I'd known you for 2.5 weeks.
Well, no, you got upset about that, then you were like,
As opposed to, like 3 days. Do you know what I mean? Because we didn't really speak as much at the beginning. And after two... Do you know what I mean? When you were already my buddy after, 2.5 weeks, I never would have done anything like that, even if there was, a jovial reason behind it. I never, ever would have done that, ever. So I was so gutted that,
she said that. I reckon a few days ago, the last nomination, everyone voted for me. Except you and Jeremy.
Do you reckon?
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
Because I was so, upset about it. Yeah, I was so moody.
I didn't think you would. I just thought you were speaking your mind.
Yeah, I was so upset when Victor left.
Of course you were, though. I don't know. It's hard to tell. I'd love to know, whether I got them in the first week and the second week as well, you know.
What?
Nominations.
Just gross things in the cup. I'm curious to see if Calista voted for me.
Who?
I'd be curious to know if Calista nominated me.
Yeah. Because you two are quite good, get on really well, don't you?
Yeah, I get on well with Calista. But I did nominate her 1 week.
Did you? The first week?
Joan Rivers week.
Joan Rivers week?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't have to nominate that week.
I did.
I didn't have to say anything. The only thing I said was that, sometimes because I'm quite a standoffish person, Liam will sit quite close next to me. And I loved him, as a friend, and I did really get on well with Liam, but, like, because I'm quite a standoffish person...
Did you vote Liam?
No, I didn't. Joan Rivers made me go through everyone and say who I'd be upset if they left, and I just didn't mention him. She's like, you haven't mentioned Liam. And I was just like... no, I really like him. I just sometimes feel a bit, like, uncomfortable because I'm not a very, like, affectionate person and he's quite affectionate.
Is this?
What I said to Joan Rivers about Liam. Jump
on. What age do you want to get married?
Hmm?
What age do you want to get married? Budge up.
What about getting married?
I said, what age do you want to get married?
About 30.
30, so I'll be...
So about...
Amy, were you surprised that...
9 years.
I'll be 27, though. You don't want to get married until 28.
How can you have an age, Jeremy?
So you'd be 30.
I really won't be ready to get married for about 10 years, though, anyway. I just...
Amy.
Yes?
Were you surprised that Jay voted for me? Honestly.
Who voted for you?
Your means is too much, man.
No, I'm asking.
You're taking it, like, personally.
I'm not at all.
Are you fucking bitch? You mean tonight?
Who said that?
No, but you're just like... I can't believe Nathan voted for me. It's like, you voted for him.
Yeah, I know, I'm not too bothered about Nathan anymore.
Jay?
I don't care about either of them.
What
I
reason
wanna,
did you say?
I'm just interested why.
What reason did...
Hiya.
What's wrong?
Is it locked?
Yeah, we're not allowed outside.
Oh, why?
I want to go in the hot tub.
Because people were making noise outside.
Oh, fuck, please, we weren't doing that. We weren't doing that.
I think it's because I was imitating Irish Big Brother.
Are we definitely allowed to talk about it?
Yeah.
Because they technically said you're now free to discuss nominations until further notice. No, but we've been talking about all nominations until further notice.
Yeah, we've told everyone who we voted
for. They didn't say this week's nominations, they said nominations full stop.
You cut yourself.
That's the last time we're ever going to have to nominate, though, isn't it?
All right.
It's funny how I never voted any of you guys.
I wouldn't have done if I'd have thought through what I was doing. It's just after 3 days, I really didn't know, like... I really hadn't sort of got my head around anything about who I liked and didn't like, or... Not that I don't like anyone, but you know what I mean? Who I was going to end up spending more time with. I promise you, watch the programme and like, it wasn't, like, unfounded at first, I promise you.
It's all right.